What's up, what's up, what's up, y'all? It's your girl Ebony, back with my weight loss journey. Okay, update. First of all, Happy New Year. It is 2020, January 2020. What a blessing, okay? For one, we're going to be thankful. And for two, let's be positive. And three, let's motivate each other. And four, we have to stay committed, okay? So, I started my weight loss journey at 196 pounds. My goal is to be 185. 180 would be okay, but 185, okay? Unfortunately, I was trying to get this goal from 196 to 185 by January 1st, and I did not make it. So, that's the bad news. The good news is we're going to continue with the weight loss journey. I have about 10 more pounds to lose, which I think I got this with this consistency. Y'all gonna see these results is gonna be. I'm gonna post up a new video and pictures of my weight. For everyone who just started subscribing, you can check out all of my recent videos. I have videos describing what I've been using. I have a video with my pictures for how my body looked before I started and during the process. I have a stretching video, I have a workout video. So yes, go ahead, subscribe if you haven't done so, and make sure you hit that bell so you can get the notifications. And yes, y'all, we got this. It's 2020, it's our year to be in shape and to be looking good, you feel me? Okay, and thank you for all your support.